How to Make a Friend. Two brothers were walking home from school. The younger one asked, "Is there a rule for making friends? We've been here a week, and I still can't get up the nerve to speak when anyone looks at me at all. Mostly, I blend into the walls. With other kids, though, I don't blend. So tell me, how do you make a friend?" The older brother scratched his head. "Make a friend? That sounds," he said, "like something a mad scientist might do in a lab on a stormy night. Okay, I know it's a common expression, but it kind of leaves the wrong impression. You don't make friends out of thin air. You find friends who are already there." They waited for a traffic light to change. A line of cars turned right. A van drove past them down the street, and someone waved from the far back seat. "In other words," explained the older brother, "you don't need to be bolder or smarter or funnier or cooler or measure yourself with some kind of ruler." They crossed the street. "You're qualified. It's up to you to decide which person is your friend to be. So look around. He or she is out there somewhere. Don't be rude. Start a conversation, dude. Pretty soon, your search will end. And that is how you make a friend." They took a shortcut through the park, and suddenly they heard a bark. A dog raced by, chasing a squirrel. And chasing the dog was a red-haired girl from the younger boy's class, and in the breeze of her running past, he seized a moment of confidence and laughter. "I'll help you," he hollered, running after.